grove. Hate that. Oh, look what we got. Another magical symbol. 55. Complete. I knew there was a reason I wanted to go back here. Okay, so then this brings us back here where we were. So we will proceed. I'm sure you're coming. So we're having a little feasty here. Rats and chickens. Bread. There you go, crusty bread. Okay. Spell tome, turn undead ring. Sweet. That's a chicken. It was a little... It startled me a little bit. I'm assuming I know that spell. If not, I'll drop it. Turn undead. Yeah, I'm gonna drop these. They're not a lot. In fact, I'm gonna drop all the ones that I know that are under 100. So these I'm gonna keep. I'll just get rid of that. 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 And that. And you know what? Get rid of the low hundreds, that and that. Have some books. Now I can carry more stuff. Alright, so what's down there? Crafting book for rhetoric expert. It's only weight 0.1, so I'm gonna take it to sell. I'm already maxed out in rhetoric, so we've got that. Wait, this one just looks like a room. Check this out. Nobody in here. Okay. More crusty bread. Coconuts. Put the lime in the coconut. Books. King Lude. Coins, sharp steel arrows, damage 6, not that great. Learning book for elementalism expert. Books, no. Spell tome frost rune. I'm gonna see if I know these. If I do, I'm gonna drop them. Cheap. Okay. Let's just take a look at these. I don't know Death Spark rank 4. Or Panic rank 5. Okay, good. Don't have to drop anything. Am I gonna use that spell? Probably not. Frost Salts, Ectoplasm, a Greater Soul Gem just filled. Those books. Fine steel arrows, okay. Alright, so we've got this with webs, and then we've got this way. Let's go this way. first. Looking doors, pipes. Stuff floating. Object description of a researcher. We required the last weeks to remove the rubble from the corridor. The iron equipment was a completely unexpected discovery, which is indicating that old Yagash used to be a water supply facility for the dry areas in East Enderal. If we could reactivate it, it could transform part of the desert into fertile farmland. There's a switch in the main hall which seems to loosen the mechanism, but the equipment still doesn't show any function. Gando suggests that an important part of the line is missing. It could be found in the still unexplored puzzle rooms in the depths of Old Yagash. We will tackle this search next. Interesting. Oh, there's a quest! Find the missing part of the mechanism in Old Yagash. Sweet. I found a description of an old device in Old Yagash. It seems to be some kind of water supply, which an old civilization built in the east of Enderal. So search for a way to activate it. That is pretty awesome. I had no idea a quest was about to activate. In here? Alright, well, we've got this switch. I'm not sure what it would do, if anything. Oh, wait. It's pointing this way. Switches through here. Okay, maybe we have to hit all the switches. Nothing happens. It went back to its previous position. It didn't say nothing happens before. Was it facing the other way? I think it was. Not sure, but... Okay, and then there's this as well. Before I start hitting those switches, let's hit this one. Open that. Get off the plate. Step on the plate and kill me? Okay. That would be a bad ghosty. Don't step on the plate. Flawless emerald and 19 of these ancient crystal coins. I'll take them all. You stepped on it. You stepped on it? Good thing I was crouching, I guess. Oh, shh! Look at that. You killed yourself. You should be ashamed. I got oranges, though. It's not a total loss. I got oranges. Well, that was interesting. What does an orange do? 4 points of health, really? Okay. Welcome back. How's my, arcane fever. I guess I'll take one. I have 20 more. Well, this is certainly an interesting place. Now I got 3 switches. That opens that. That closes that. Switch in there. Closes that. Oh wait, we've got another. That alternates. And that opens, okay. Oh! It's one of those dynamos. Component of an ancient nation. Propulsion valve. Insert the propulsion valve into the mechanism. What mechanism? Well, it's telling me where. Okay, I need to pull the switch. Oh, it goes here. Start the mechanism. Okay. Is this place gonna flood with water or something? I have a funny feeling. Bad stuff will happen. I don't know. Just in case some kind of monster gets summoned. Completed. Are we filling with water? We are filling with water. What's it say? I managed to activate the water supply of Old Yagosh. He's swimming. Oh! What is that? Garrus Snake? Well, it's not like I can hit the thing. Wait. Garia Snake. Huh, it looks like a crustacean. Get a good look at this thing. Oh wow. It's like the head of a snake. It's like the head of a dragon with a tail instead at the end. That's interesting. Well, let's run up around up here, see if we can get anything. Ooh. Guys having fun over there? Nice little swim. Wonder where that thing came from. Out of the pipes that the water came out of? I'm trying to get up here. can't... Wait, okay. This one says anything here. Wait. Ah, okay. Did the water... I think the water stopped going up. Gersnik. I'm bringing it with me. It will be my new squishy. I will name him Squishy. And he will be my squishy. Come on, Gersnik. Korea Snake. Whatever. Okay. Gary a Snake. I'll call you Gary. Come on, Gary. Come on, Gary. Gary's heavier than he looks. Come on, Gary. That's a good Gary. Oh, yeah. I just wanna gotta look at him. Was that you breathing like that? I hear a ghost. Shooting the navigator? Why'd you shoot the navigator? Anything in there? There goes Steve. I'll be right with you, Ghostie. Oh my god, he may be one of these dead people. Poor Ghostie! That one's twerking. Hold up. You a burn keeper? Oh, wow. Amethyst, more bread, 4 coins, garb of the keeper. Did I even get that? Garb of the... I think I got, like, a... I don't know. Karas or something. It's probably his ghost. Alright, let me see. See if I can, cast my net of souls here. Hey, hey. Warrior Burnt Keeper, level 3, enchanting 50. 16 found. 4 left. 4 spirits left. I find him here, yeah. So... Are these the ones I haven't made? Eternate Ambassadors, level 4. I think the guy I have now is level 4. I think those are the ones that I have not made. Talisman's 4. Oh, Starling Navigator's level 5. Okay. So, as much as I like that I found a new ghost, I'm not going to use him because this guy's two levels above. My buddy. My starling buddy. So. Oh, crap. I realized this last split second. Don't step over there while I walk this way. Oh, crap. What? It's Yagosh. Gosh, was a pushover. Another Mask of the Fallen. And Robe of the Tribunal. Bone meal, 75 coins. A Glittering Shaman Amulet. Oh, for Wolfblood Potions. Well, we can sell it. Learning Book for Block. Wow, look at this. Block, Entropy, and Mentalism. Master, and then the Scroll of Undusis is key master, and a teleport back to Duneville. Sweet, and this is all traps. As you see, this poor person. We have some crusty bread, or maybe a cheese wheel, if I have it. Yeah, I don't have cheese wheel. Crusty bread. But that was a little scary, but he was not tough at all. So much for the mighty Yagosh, which I never even heard of until he showed up. Enhanced aversion to fire. Leave this. My Redrix is already maxed out. Emerald Frost Salts. Standard Health Potion. Standard Mana. Spell Tome. I'll leave that. Oh, another chest. Well, there's more coins there. This cheap stuff. Protection from fire. I'll take the Aversion to Magic. 18 coins in the pot. Any traps. The whole thing is a trap. Oops, I'm walking on burned bodies. Oof. What is that sound? I don't like the sound. Oh, I think it's just that. What is any reason to be getting down this way? No, not really. Okay, so we came from there. That's the water. And then Outer Desert that way. Bigger place than it seemed just looking at the map. Well, because there's different levels. Oh, it just goes out. Freedom! Don't push me. That's the way to Silver Grove. Okay, anything else? nearby. Can't see anything else. I'm gonna take the scroll back to Duneville then. Take the first scroll to Duneville. Old Yagash complete. Actually sneaking, it still says to Old Yagash. Let me see if I can sell a few things actually while I'm here. Oh my god, that's annoying. Alright. Try to fix that. Still says it. I gotta quit out completely. Okay, fixed. Yay.
War.
Oh my god.
After all these centuries, it's just plain crazy.
That's right. Crazy, right? I don't think there's much I can sell to this person. I can try. I'm not even here. Is it like... is it late? Are they closed? $8.51. Yeah, they could be closed. But this guy, I think, would always be open.
Sure.
I think this guy will sell a good amount of things. I mean buy a good amount of things. Not really. He will take learning books though, and he has a good amount of money. So some block, which I'm not going to use, elementalism. I'm already maxed out with entropy. But then again, he's starting to run out of money already. Marksman, wait a second. Those are my books, I need that, wait a second.
Be careful.
Be careful not to sell your marksman books. I thought it was funny how I have so many of them.
Sorry.
I'm probably buying them back from you now. Because I got learning points 5.
They said the sandstorm is coming pretty soon.
Well, good thing we're in here then. If anything else, we can just dive into the water. We'll be fine. Learning points 5, and then. Works with. Yeah, 59. Alright, give me those back.
Sure.
Yeah, I was not really paying attention. Okay, marksman. Expert. Only sold him one. Oh, he's only gonna give me one back. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. What's the matter with me? I sold him the other one. Alright, well, you have more money now. Before anything happens, let me just learn these. Consumables. And reconcilables. Okay. Now these others you can have.
Well, outside. They've said, hey, want something to drink? Sure.
Okay, I've got a ghostly head in my way. Okay, now these you can take. The mother's torn remains, what the hell? Alright, so I can sell you one of these. I can sell you the other one too. There you go. It drops a little bit of weight. Well, not much. Oh, these are only like... Never mind. Still, there's not much else I can sell to him.
Take care.
Hi.
What is it, Sunchild? Fair enough.
It's stuff.
Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you. But trust me, they don't come cheap.
You don't have much money. Do you have anything I would want? Entropy and psionics. I guess I'll buy a demon heart from you. Any books I don't... summon bow. I'll take these, I'll learn these. Just to have complete. I'll take this Phil Soul Gem. Well then. Oh, they're on books, yeah. Okay.
Well then. What? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you. But trust me, they don't come cheap.
Alright. That's a piggy over there. Well, you're out of money, just like that.
Yes,
just a fellow traveler. Want a train?
How is it living in the Powder Desert?
Don't ask. Getting by here in the desert is hard enough as it is. Now those bloody bone rippers came out of their caves and are hunting everything that moves.
Really?
Can hardly go out hunting by myself anymore. If it goes on like that, I might just have to hang it up.
Oh, you mean, so you don't actually train? Alright.
Safe travels.
Have you heard? Nerim has been united again. But their leader must be lost. They say he's crucifying priests and burning down temples. I'm surprised that the gods have turned their backs on them.
Karamia.
Take your time.
Oh, you've got a good amount of money. You've got ambrosia, so I'll actually buy some ambrosia from you. Anything else that's great? Exclusive, I'll take that. Health potion. Coat of the Blood Moon. Oh my god, look at that thing. Huh. Werewolf stuff. Two-handed attacks. Wraith, a Wrath of the Wanderer. Increases your damage in claw form. A medium backpack. Wait, do I have a medium backpack or a small one? I do have a medium, never mind. I thought I had a small backpack. Starling arrows. Yeah, I'll take them. What else you got? Teleports, I have enough, I think. Ark and Duneville. Yeah, 6 and 8. Yeah, definitely more than enough. Lannis secrets. Spell tome for grounding rank 2. Protection for magic rank 1. Looks like I don't have those. A blueprint for a huge backpack. But I need handicraft 50. I'm not gonna be doing that. Handicraft 65. Oh, spacious backpack. Hey, that Peggy. I wish I could just buy them. I don't have to make them. Well,
huh?
Let's take these. Learn this stuff. Okay.
Need something?
Nope. Not from
take
you.
Take your time.
Take your time. Alright, so you will buy staves. Actually, you will buy this stuff too. Which is. Well, it's not heavier, but. Robe of Destruction. And Rapie. Take all those. Garb of the Keeper, I think I'll hold on to. Okay, I do want to sell these. They're 8 each. So, Staff of Massive Fireballs. I'll keep one. And I'll keep one of these. Oh. And that's it. She's out of money. Ah, that stinks. $84. There's not much more I could sell to her. Tired of this guy burping behind me constantly. You're out.
Ahoy, friend.
Potatoes gone.
Let's see who else might want to buy things from me. I think that's what's-her-name I just bought stuff from normally hangs out here. I think that's all I can do. This is where he found that thing. Minia's house. Huh, it's funny. There's another letter here. Even though I solved that. Thought we'd find another clue of something. I haven't seen Moon Carrot for quite a while. Okay, we've got something this way on the radar. It looks like that's it, to the east. Okay, this way there's something. So we'll be heading that way next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always... Seek adventure.